Now, tonight, we're launching a new series that shows just what young people can do when they're given half a chance.
ITV Fixers helps youngsters fix something that they feel strongly about. And all this week, we're looking at the amazing things that Fixers are already doing in our region.
I went along to the ITV Fixers office to find out what it's all about and to look ahead to some of the inspirational stories we've got coming up.
ITV Fixers is a chance for young people to look at issues they feel strongly about.
Something that they think needs changing and try and fix that problem.
I think there needs to be more investment in youth projects and things for young people to do.
More sports stuff.
More skate parks in the Thetford area.
It'd be good to see more plus size models on the catwalk.
Girls need to just be comfortable in their own skin.
Underage drinking is a problem. I think they should raise the limit to 21.
More nights for under 18s, like with no drink and like everyone can get together.
So in a nutshell, what is ITV Fixers?
It's a project based for 16 to 25 year olds to look at things that are passionate to them. And that they want to try and fix. What we mean by fix in a sensible way is that it's going to help or benefit at least one other person.
Well, we have some really exciting projects this week. We have a project based in Cambridge. There's a lady called Georgia, and basically what she's doing is there's empty shop windows in Cambridge and she's having them filled with local people's art.
My ITV Fixers project is called Artful Lodges, and it's to give young people in Cambridge an opportunity to express themselves on their high street and get their issues out into where everybody can see them. At the moment, we've got a group from the YMCA.
I'm doing mine based on postcode discrimination, where we live. People at the YMCA are mostly pinpointed for crimes.
Basically, my role is to help the young people produce any kind of media that facilitates their fix. Could be a music video, could be a film, documentary, drama, or a website or a podcast, anything.
Our ITV Fixers project is to produce a film on road safety. My brother Stephen was into bikes a lot and he had a motorcycle himself. And not long ago, he was involved in a motorcycle accident with a car, and he died on the road. He was 18.
We are going to make this the most effective and the best film that we can possibly make it and really make a difference.
The college where I go to, there's so many mopeds and so many people ride them so stupidly. They need to get a wake-up call before they hurt themselves or someone else.
We provide both pastoral support and financial support to make sure that the project is a success. We have to think quite carefully about who we're going to target and how we're going to put the message out.
My ITV Fixers project is setting up a dance group for teenagers. It's a way to sort of, one, boost their confidence and two, help them to lose weight without getting in trouble with diets or starving themselves or anything like that. My everything.
This type of clubs and like dance clubs are a good way to like support girls that are really conscious about the way they are.
I think it makes an enormous amount of difference to young people's lives.
We're listening to them and also we're giving them a voice and an opportunity to put something right.
I think young people need better press, and this is what ITV Fixers does. That young people are doing amazing stuff and really contributing towards our society.
And if you want to become an ITV Fixer or you just want to find out more, here's the website.
Yes, it's www.itvfixers.com/Anglia. That's www.itvfixers.com/Anglia.
You're going on the next one. Tomorrow there's more about my dance lesson.
There is indeed.
Edmonds.
Oh, yes.
And the work that Sophie's doing, helping girls with alternatives to dieting.